Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Dream USA. Is an ICE operation more than 200 illegal immigrants with criminal histories are being held? What should you do in this case of the raid? Between March 4 and March 13, Immigration Authority raided numerous states detaining more than 200 authorized immigrants with criminal histories. A countrywide operation by Immigration and Customs Enforcement, ICE, Enforcement and Removal Operation, ERO, resulted in the detention of 220 removal undocumented non-citizens, as the agency stated in a statement. According to the report, agents identified non-citizens as a convicted of crimes such as domestic violence, sexual assault, sexual exploitation, robbery, unlawful possession or use of firearm, drug distribution or trafficking, or driving under the influence of alcohol, all of which acts made the prisoner deportable and inadmissible. According to ICE, individuals detained during the countrywide search had completed their jail term and had been put under the supervised prohibition afterwards.